next one is still for the beautiful ladies in the house. Yes. Oh my God. Yes, this one is called Ayawata. And Ayawata in the Rasta Palace. And I have Elder Rastaman, Elder Bobo in the house. Ras Jabi all the way from Somenya. Respect, my Lord. When Rasta people like this come to something like this, then you know there is love. He's a Rasta elder. In the church, he would have been called Archest Bishop. Say, move on fire. Archest Bishop. Say, move on fire. Love you. This one is called Ayawata. Hey, Wolan. I see ni akwashong. Oh my God. Numoe do denche. Bakupe. Guda, 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 guda. He asked me if he could come in his palanquin. And I looked at the space and I said, please keep the palanquin at home. If you need land, free. You don't have a pier. Just go say, Black Rasta say I should come to take land. And when you get it, come and give me half. Say, move on fire. Ayawata, are you ready? Dum dum, tum dum dum dum, hey bum bum, shh, dum da dum. I went to a reggae beach party. Ayawata, she looked so pretty. I gotta tell me she feeling the rhythm. Hey, bum, bum, hey, dum, da, dum, hey! To all the pretty ladies in the house. I went to a reggae beach party. Ayawata, she looked so pretty. I want to tell me she feeling the reggae. I want to tell me she feeling irate. All night long, she boogie, boogie on.
Cause we never ever open up the door. Reggae music. die. You are my darling, I will never deny. If I ever got it in the daylight, the way you do, the show me the dance. I think it, I love it, the reggae, reggae.